then. Austin's got a mean streak. What's up with my dude's legs? What's wrong with his legs? When the fists start flying, watch out. What was that?
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's React here, and today I'm bringing you a new video. And in this video, as you can see from the title of the video, it's gonna be some CM Punk action in WWE 2K17. Now, CM Punk is one of my favorite wrestlers of all time, but unfortunately, he left in like 2047. I'm not sure. I think it was 2014, maybe 2013. I'm not sure, but he got up and left. It's not like he quit. He didn't say he quit, and he wasn't fired. He was terminated because he left during the show or something. I don't know, I like CM Punk. He's still an awesome wrestler, and we're gonna freaking find him in the Community Creations. As we embrace all of this copyrighted music that WWE wanted me to use because you're fucking cocksuckers. Alright, where is it at? Let's look for the guy. Let's actually search for... What the fuck? Okay. Let's actually search for him. CM. What in the hell does I... Why is Iron Man the first guy that comes up? Oh, he looks quick, actually. I might actually snag this. Oh my god. Oh man, what the hell. Alright, CM Punk right here. We found him. Yeah, we did it. Let's fucking go. I thought WWE was after me or something. Like, they wouldn't let me download any CM Punk. Two of them didn't work. Alright, that CM Punk better be worth it. Who was it made by? A diamond. A guy in diamond. Alright, we're good. Holy fucking shit, copyrighted music up the ass. Alright, so I picked a TLC match, because why not at this point? And we're going to be playing a goddamn WrestleMania 32, because that was the last WrestleMania, and I don't know what the new WrestleMania 33 is going to look like. Hopefully, if they have the Titantrons on the floor, you know what I'm talking about? Like the, you know how WrestleMania had that big star on the ground that they were walking on, and it was like a Titantron? If that thing is inaccurate in 2K18, I'm about to be pissed, because it's inaccurate in this game. Like, it doesn't actually show what's actually in real life. I don't know how to explain. You just have to know what I'm talking about. Whoa, they actually have CM Punk's voiceover in this game? Listen. What is it? Long hair or short hair, man? We'll pick long hair, man. Alright, who should he go against? I don't know. Well, I know who should go against. He should go against his idol, his man, the guy, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh god. And for the sake of it, we're gonna turn entrances on just to see what it looks like. Not for Stone Cold, but for CM Punk.
Because you won't want to miss this. Get ready for the hardware to come out.
We're gonna play with toys.
We have Steve Austin.
Did you guys just hear what JBL just said? Is that PG? They're taking this this new era thing to hold. He said we're gonna be playing with toys. Yo. Oh my god, what the hell? Wait, I think I can show you what I mean by the floor Titantrons. And also, the WrestleMania stadium looks small as shit. Look at the floor. Hold on. Yeah, you don't want to show the floor. Look. On the floor, as you can see, it was just stripes. It wasn't just stripes at the actual WrestleMania, alright? It actually had his skull and everything or something like that. It was pretty freaking nifty. Anyways, the skull. Come on, baby. What the hell was it? Yeah, that didn't look that bad. It kind of looked like his stuff. What the? No music. I could commentate over this. What is this? Yeah. Obviously, it's not his actual entrance. That's my dude. That's my dude. I haven't played this game in 3 months. I haven't played this game on my own in 3 months. The only time I play this game is like when friends come over and we like beat each other up in this game. But I always win. You can't beat me in this game. Climbing through your window, snatching your people. Oh, what? Hey. Oh, run, my nigga, run. Oh, not up the goddamn turnbuckle. All right. Come on, come in. What the hell was that? What just happened? Go! Get him, Punk! Get his ass! Ah, he's so slow. He like does strikes every 3 seconds. Oh wait, my stamina's low. Hold on. Oh yeah, guys, you want to see me play baseball real quick? Hold on. Wait. Get back in there. Get back in. All right, you guys see JBL's hat right here on this table? You guys see it? Watch me play Fucking, you coming in when my mistakes are most prevalent. All right, I'm about to play baseball. Watch this dude's hat. Bing, bang, yo, home run. I made it over the barricade. Let's go. Today is the Hall of Fame induction ceremony. It's Friday. So it's WrestleMania weekend, so that's cool. Oh, we could stack them bees. Oh, let me do it. All right, now let me center it real quick. Oh, you can't. These are like steel. All right, let me see. Well, let me see what he does. What? I worked so hard on that. Are you kidding me? Turn around, please. Stop. Oh, my God. Dude, he's whooping me right now. Let me... Oh, thank God. Jesus.
Back inside now. We've talked about how tough Stone Cold Steve Austin is, but we also need to discuss his ability to fight...
You could climb up the ladder. No! Get up! There you go.
...set that combines brawling and technical skill for a form of attack that only Austin himself can control.
Are you going to go up the ladder? What are you going to do staring at me? Let me see what a taunts I got. Oh, they actually have most of his taunts. All right, come on. Yo, come on. My hand is going through his foot. All right, man. Looks like we're going to have to do this the hard way. No. Yeah, you kinky, rinky, dinky man. Teasing. What's up with my dude's legs? What's wrong with his leg? What was that? All right, man, you apparently like mess. Stop! No! Yo, his leg is messed up. I don't know why. It just keeps shaking every here and there. What's he doing? Like, come fight me, dude. Come outside. He's still having leg problems. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. See, when I'm facing AI, I'm very smart. I know what to do. I just let them do most of the heavy lifting until they need to do, like... I let them do most of the heavy lifting until, you know... Like, you have to do it two more times. When there's two more gray dots or whatever, that's when I come in. I push them bees down. Oh my God, you can't be serious. Put down the ladder. I mean the table. Put that bitch down! Boom! Oh, my dude's chilling. Alright, boys. It's time. You know what time it is. It's time to go to sleep. Bang that bitch. He broke my table. Look. No, my table. Pick it up. Now the table. Goddamn, 4-7. What the hell is he doing? Come here, boy. What? Move. Oh. God damn, he reverses everything. But I'm back, baby. I'm back. Jump over that rope, B. That was kind of a wussy move, but I'll take it. Throw this B out. What? Get out. We're all the way on the star, boys. Ah! Yay! Whoa! This is uncalled for, Mr. Austin. Let me up, sir. Sir! Stop! Stop it! Mommy! Let's go! Let's go, baby! Where's he going? He's on the floor! No, I'm just gonna leave him there. Get that bit! Get that bitch. Aww, he out. He a sleek cut. Move. Sprint, my dude. Sprint. Sprint. All out blitz. Oh, my God. Sprint in there. Go. Up the ladder. He's getting up. Go. Oh, my God. How do you do this? I forgot how you do it. RT. Right, okay. Bang that bit. Bang that bit. Woo! You hear that music? It's so corny. Ew. I hate this song. I hear it all the time. Look at that go to sleep right there. Banged his ass. And he broke my table almost. Alright, baby. Look at that. Holding that Money in the Bank briefcase. High and tall. Proud. With the shroud. Of 47. I don't know what I just said. Anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, please comment, like, favorite, and subscribe for more. If you guys want more WWE 2K17 action on my channel, let me know down in the comments below. If you guys enjoyed, please comment, like, favorite, and subscribe. And once again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.